Digizen is digital identification for people who don't have any ID documentation. This video shows how different steps are done with Digizen identity system, registering people, verifying identity details, and how Digizen card is issued and can be used right away. Registration begins by Digizen agent entering a rural village, where he uses a mobile device to register a person. During registration, the agent asks for name, birthday, and address. Then he takes a photo and scans all fingerprints. The fingerprints are used to ensure everyone is in the system only once. After personal information is collected, all details need to be verified. A trusted person such as the village chief can vouch for the identity of the villagers. The chief reviews personal details and signs them off by using his own Digizen card and PIN code to create a digital signature. This digital signature confirms the identity and creates an audit trail for each person. The last step of the registration is to issue a Digizen card. This is done by writing all information to the card with the agent's mobile device. The issued card is now ready and can be used immediately, for example, to open up a bank account. In many rural areas, network connectivity is absent, and hence the agent can do the whole registration, identity verification, and issuing the Digizen card completely offline without internet connectivity. To learn more, visit digizen.id.